What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the reaction box, where you pick the video, I put it inside the box and react to it. It's your boy, D Reaction. Now, today we're going to still be looking at Machine Gun Kelly. I got another highly request. The name of the song is called Alpha Omega. I ain't never seen it. I ain't never heard it. Let's go. Let's get it. I ain't even going to hold y'all. Subscribe. The first motherfucker to blow since bone. Wow. Hold up. We gotta rewind it. I know y'all be talking shit because I'm gonna be rewinding, so I'm gonna rewind it so y'all can hear it again. Hold up. Man, I would pay to see somebody try to battle Machine Gun Kelly like face to face, because that little bullshit that he had going on with Eminem, man, come on, that don't even qualify. And if you ask me, Machine Gun Kelly won. He killed Eminem with that one track, for real. That's just my opinion, though, you know what I'm saying? So, hey, it is what it is. And like I always say, M, that's my man, you know what I'm saying? I even got his ass on the wall. So, can't say I'm being biased or hating. That's just facts. Damn, Machine Gun Kelly won that battle. But that's just me. Man, hold up. Let me rewind that for a minute. I gotta make sure I think I heard what I heard. Hold up. I'm smoking his press on a Friday like crap. Retract that statement, I'm showing this bread. Eat back and weep when my homies get mad. You better pray to your God for a blessing before they make your world look like I'm a test. Knew I was troubles. Man, hold up. I'm gonna rewind that one more time just to make sure I'm clear. He said, you better pray to your God for a blessing before they make your road look like Armageddon. That shit is, boy. Man. You know, in Cleveland, they don't fuck around in Cleveland. You know what I'm saying? I know that for a fact. So everything he's saying is absolutely true. That's where he's from. That's what he's expressing his raps, because that's how he's living. It is what it is. He say my music sound like the devil. Turn that shit off and get out my temple. Hold up. Let them come at me, I practice jiu-jitsu. Only He said, I have no issue. I am official. Let them come at me. I practice jiu-jitsu. Man. These men. Every time I do a reaction to this dude right here, every time I do a reaction to Tupac, I always get caught up in the lyrics, man, because they so powerful. It's just unreal. I have no issue, I am official. Let them come at me, I practice jiu-jitsu. Only fit two things with three letters, dog. SGLD, dog, and my fucking initials. Doctors call up to the news to report to them what they discovered. What they discovered. Said I'm the first of a species that they call a real motherfucker. Hold up, hold up. Oh my God. Man. Hold up. He said, I'm the fresh of a species that they call a real motherfucker. Man, that shit, boy. Oh man, damn. Man, this motherfucker so bad, man. It's unreal, man. I know y'all, some of y'all don't like Machine Gun Kelly, man. I don't give a fuck, man. This dude is dope, man. Murdering them clowns, man. This dude is straight murdering these clowns, man. This is crazy, man. This shit ain't even fair, man. It ain't even fair. Can't nobody touch this dude, man. I'm serious, man. It's crazy to me. It's just crazy to me, man. I am the Alpha. I am the Omega. Like, I am the Alpha. I am the Omega. Like, I am the Alpha. I am the Omega. I am the Alpha. I am the Omega. That man say the beginning and the end, man. Fuck y'all. Motherfucking Machine Gun Kelly with Alpha Omega. Y'all hear that shit, man? That dude is unbelievable. I cannot wait to do another request, man. Keep sending me Machine Gun Kelly requests because, like I said, I don't know his videos that well yet, but I have been researching. I pretty much, you know what I'm saying, the requests y'all send me, I already pretty much don't seen them, but you know what I'm saying? But I haven't seen the videos. I don't know all his songs like that. So keep sending me Machine Gun Kelly material, man. Please, man. I love this dude. This is crazy, man. This is crazy. But yeah, other than that, man, like I always say, that's all I got for y'all right now. But I'm still doing requests, so I'm going to holler at y'all later, man. But I'm going to definitely edit this up and post it up ASAP, man. It's your boy, D-Reaction, man, signing out this bitch, man. Peace.